What is up, everybody? Welcome to another day here at the KSL. We are about to have our second finalist.
Yeah. All right. I'm ready now.
We will have our finals coming up here soon, guys.
So next Saturday.
Next Saturday.
So a week from tomorrow.
Yes.
You definitely have to get your tickets. They are on Ticket Link.
Yes.
So you just check that out. Type in Korea StarCraft League or whatever this tournament's called.
As you can see.
He's so good at PvP, he may as well play MMOs. You're not going to give me anything on that. You're not going to give me anything on
I'm
that.
I'm just going to shake my head. That's all I can do, Artosis.
God. Tasteless. You're supposed to be a duo here, a pair.
Sorry, I forgot
teammates.
We were a team here.
Oh, my God. Did you open your box set?
No.
You didn't open it? Are you going to keep it sealed forever?
I'm keep it sealed forever.
So you know it has a StarCraft Remaster key in there. So when you lose too many games on your main account, you can install a different one?
Yeah. I actually was thinking about getting a second one and opening it up. It's above, you know where my kitchen, I have all that StarCraft stuff on the top shelf?
Yeah.
It's up there in my shrine.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Where I pray. But I might actually get a second box and open it up and just see what's in there.
Oh, it's pretty cool. Well, just showed a picture of it right there, so.
Yeah, I know.
You don't really need to anymore.
I didn't want any spoilers. I was covering up the screen with my hands. I'm like, don't show me yet. Christ,
whoa, I love the infested marine postcard. You know, a fair statement by Snow there, by the way. Whenever people say that his opponent's a lot stronger, he ends up winning. That happened against Flash in ASL. That happened against Sulky here. But will that happen against Rain? Is he going to be able to win just because people say that Rain's better than him? Now, here's my theory. Rain's better than him, and he's going to beat him.
Wow.
What do you think about that, Tasteless?
Mind exploded. Is that a tourist Manx down there?
There was once upon a time this clan named Bai, and it's like the strongest clan of all time in Brood War. Had players like Bai Rain, Bai Snow, Bai Flash, right? Some of the absolute best of all time. It also had Bai Sun.
That's right.
Which is
my God.
TY.
Commander Pylon. My conclusion is that really good Protoss players name themselves after weather conditions. That's what my takeaway is here.
there you go.
Now, immediately pops in here with a Manor Pylon. It was actually a pretty good one. I think he chunked about three in there. And he gets a second one off here, too.
And they dance a long time to get out. Yeah, no, he's killing them right now with these Manor Pylons. These are so worth it. That is crazy.
Yeah.
These are like the greatest pylons ever. Oh, my God. He traps them in the back.
He's so good. He's so good.
You know the funny part about that? It actually makes the mining more efficient because no probes are traveling behind anymore.
Yeah. Snow doesn't know if there's DTs of... Oh, my God.
Whoa. That was good micro.
Yeah. This is actually a pretty big deal because the entire build that Rain is doing is hinged on having way too many Dragoons. Now, if the Reaver could come out, he's got a chance. But it's very important that he gets in there as quickly as possible. Okay, here we go. First Reaver's out. He needs to go for the shuttle.
Drops that Reaver out of the range.
Snow has a realistic chance of holding this off. It's all going to come down to this Reaver. Very good control by Snow.
Oh my God. Look at him just try so hard to keep this life.
He actually chucked the shuttle forward just so he would be tempted to get a shot off on it. I'm surprised he hasn't made a battery as well. Okay, here we go. One more Scarab shot comes out.
Oh, God.
Now, where's that second
Dragoons.
Reaver? It's out. It's making Scarabs right now. He needs to hit that chunk of three on the left. Oh my God, he's not making the Scarabs!
Oh my God.
Are you kidding me? He must not have noticed it.
Just micering so heavily. Oh yeah. My God.
You're so right. Look at that.
Look at this.
Oh, okay. He could have had two, three Scarabs now. He's going to go.
Oh man, he is getting a couple Scarab hits here.
Okay, those are like the ideal Scarab hits. Keep in mind that with the four gates of Snow's made, he just needs to keep cranking out enough Dragoons. I mean, I don't see any more Dragoons inbound here, by the way.
Yeah, I think that the rush is over. I think he held it.
Okay, here we go. Now he's going to try to come out.
Oh, I don't know about this.
Actually, that's about as well placed as you can get with Reavers there. The problem is that when you get an overwhelming amount of Dragoons, you can kind of arc out. And look at this. The pounce on the shuttle is absolutely beautiful. Now he can assassinate the Reavers. And even though the rush was held early on, Rain is still probably going to win this game.
You can just see how ridiculously strong Rain is, because that rush afterwards, it looked like Snow was definitely in a better position.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And then Rain just kind of did everything perfectly. Snow made like one or two tiny mistakes, tiny wrong reads.
I can't believe how
Rain takes it. You have to utilize what your advantage actually is, and that's a tech advantage. You definitely don't have the unit advantage. You don't have the economic advantage because you got his Nexus up quicker than you.
Yeah.
You have to use what you have. You can't just fight his game. That's not what you
want
to do.
Well,
if he's Aquaman, you don't jump in the ocean to fight him.
Yes. You're so good.
It's me, Rain. That's awesome. With the interceptors coming out, that guy needs a keyboard.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, my God. The DTs are just slaughtering. Okay, is the Nexus actually finished? I think it is, right? He has to give it up.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay, he canceled it.
You're happy to give up the Nexus.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, when you kill this many probes, it you're fine with this.
And now he can just hold his ramp for 100 years.
Yeah, yeah. No, exactly.
But then it's suddenly Reavers? Now, do you go one-page Psystorm against that? What do you do, Tasteless?
I do not think you go one-page Psystorm.
Huh?
You cannot.
You're saying there is no possibility.
I don't think so.
I'm watching that gas. If it goes down by 200, you're out of here. Where'd the gas go?
He must be getting Psystorm Artosis.
He's either making four Dragoons or Psystorm Tasteless!
The number of Zealots and Dragoons that are out here, he's going to get right underneath this shuttle and pick it off, and that's going to be probably the end of the game here, right?
Yeah. Definitely looks like it. He needs the sickest Scarab hits here. That was a cool moment, by the way, watching the Scarab, like, turn and refocus on the Zealot.
Yeah.
I saw its little Scarab face staring at it. Okay, so that game is over, man. Rain is so powerful that he does aggressive builds. Like each game, and it's like they either work or they don't, and then he just breaks out and kills you. Rain's power so far in this match, over 9,000.
Nice.
All right, maybe we get to see just a completely normal game here.
Yeah, maybe.
Until Rain goes down to that third base location and proxies a Stargate. Oh, wrong StarCraft, Rain. I know you're a champion in both, but, like, come on now. I know the graphics got improved, but this is not looking as sweet as StarCraft 2.
This is going to be pretty strong because I believe that Rain skipped the Zealot.
I think you're right, actually. At least he zooped both probes out of there.
He certainly did zoop them.
Zooped them right out.
Zoops up. Okay, cancels there on the pylon.
Yeah, Beetle bops it.
This is so dumb.
Zoop zopped and then Beetle Bop, man.
We're dumb. How are we allowed to cast this at all? So we got the cybernetics core.
You
got to
be dumb when it's like a pylon starts and then like we sit here and it cancels. I'm like, yep, there you go. Okay. I'm trying to think of the early games and other games, man. I'm like, whoa, you got like the speed running boots. Yeah. It's like, that's super cool. He brought them with that little miner guy to his guy in the middle.
Well, the thing is, if your Reaver can hit their Reaver, I mean, that's all you need, right?
Oh, my God.
Hit the Reaver, too.
He pulled it into the Reaver.
Yeah. Okay, so then the second shot is going to get the... beautifully done.
Must have a Reaver on the way right now.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Problem is that when you can get right where... You know how, like, Terrans just die when you get on top of their production?
Yeah.
If Dragoon Reaver, if your Dragoons kind of get over where the Reaver pops out, that's game, basically.
Yeah.
And so, GG. Rain wins. Whoa!
That's a good picture.
That's good.
Yeah, that's really good.
Yeah.
Except Snows should look like it's about to die.
It's a Reaver, in case you were wondering.
Yeah.
Probably thought it was a candy necklace. It's not.
I tell you, I remember when I first started playing, and they would just make Zealots, a bunch of them, and send them up my ramp.
Oh.
And they'd run by my bunker, Tasteless. That was pain.
Yeah, that horrifying moment when you discover that they don't have to engage your bunker at all. Like, yeah. The whole way you viewed the game was not correct.
I still lose. I lost that way to a DT the other day. Just ran right past.
Yeah.
So I'm going to cancel that.
He actually gets a probe kill.
Wow.
Rain is...
Without the Zealot. How does that happen?
He is the Jesus Protoss. Okay. What does that make in the observatory?
No, he has it up at the top.
Okay.
So he's not going to lose that much. Three probes. I think that's it for probes.
This is pretty big, though, getting the DT in it all like this. Here come the Psystorms. There we go. Unbelievable. Oh, my God. That was, like, the best possible storm.
He's just not
storm.
Even moving?
I think Snow is falling apart, man. That was, like, not even microed. Should be one more Psystorm inbound here.
Oh, my God. Psystorm damage. I mean, this is enough there, but... God, the reinforcement. Look how many gateways he has.
I think Snow has actually put up a really good fight in this game. I really do. You can see that unless Snow can somehow squish this base, I don't see. Yeah, that's going to be it. He taps out. GG! So these are our results, everyone. Rain crushed Snow 4-0. That's all the time we have, guys. We will see you in the finals. We love you. Bye-bye.